Now then, that murderer, I must put an end to him. Knight Lautrec, you are guilty of killing the Fire Keeper. How do you plead? Why do you hide and spite these cowards? He's dead then. He's dead, and I can return the soul to the Firekeeper now. But I have her soul. Can I return it to her? I've brought you back, the lady.
Thank you. I am Anastasia of Astora.
Wait.
Now I can continue my duty as a keeper.
Anastasia?
But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend.
Anastasia? What? Whatever could you mean? It's me! Your sister! It's Elise! Your tongue would never offend. I can't believe I didn't recognize you before. Dear sister, I hope you are all right. I'm glad to have avenged your murderer. To have avenged you. I hope you are still happy here, carrying out your duty. I love you, sister.
Forgive me.
Heavens, you have done it. You have retrieved the Lord Vessel.
Yes,
after a thousand years. It is you. It is really you.
You seem quite excited.
Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
What are you doing? Oh God, you're gonna eat me! Good Lord, you could have warned me.
This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn.
What's this then?
Thank you. broken the seal. Well then, tell me
Very
more
well.
About this place.
As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
What you're telling me is that I need to go kill these creatures that you mentioned and fetch their souls. If I put them in the vessel, I'll be able to fight Gwyn? Very well. Who then are you?
A mere undead, yet you can see me. Fascinating. I am Quelana of Izalith. I am not often revealed to walkers of flesh. You have a gift. Are you too one who seeks my pyromancy, like Salomon?
You know pyromancies? Well then yes.
Yes, of course. It should be expected. Very well. You shall be my pupil. But to pursue my pyromancy, you must give something up. Are you prepared to do this?
Yes. Of course. Teach me what you know. Great fireball, firestorm, fire whip, great combustion. I must return when I have more souls. What are you doing down here, Laurentius? You're trying to kill me, Laurentius. Come on now. Laurentius, I was your friend. You didn't have to do that. See what we have down here. That lizard man told me I was seeking out the four kings. Hopefully finding them won't be too much trouble. So this is where you've gone. Hiding like a coward, is it? You're gone hollow, have you? Let their death be in vain. I remember the stories of New Londo, city of humans and a place of gods. terrifying, really. When you stop to think about it. Terrifying what happened to them. The whole city was flooded and they were all left to die. Now all these ruins are what remain. I can make it up the ladder without them hitting me. It's a close one. Well then. If you wish to fight me, I shouldn't keep you. No takers.
Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors. Say,
who are you?
You have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh,
very well.
And do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the
Artorias.
Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable.
You have the crest of Artorias on you.
I won't be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
I will. Crystal creatures. Where'd they come from, I wonder? Whatever these creatures are. Dangerous feline things. I can hardly see. There's one in the floor. Motherfucker!
only truly difficult in packs, I imagine. On their own, they don't seem like they're too far-fetched. Torius must be back here somewhere. Perhaps here. There's a similar aura. Looking for a fight, I'll be ready. Notorious? Are you there? This looks like the legends I've heard of his sword. Is it dead? Made me do this. Here it is, his secret covenant.
Some touch-ups. Oh, hideous. These people. No wonder the spirits above are restless. Sounds rather important. Suppose I should take it to Andre at my earliest convenience. I've found something. Perhaps you can make use of it.
Well, I'll be. That's a brilliant ember you've got there. For all my years in the trade, that might be the finest. How's about you leave that ember with me? I'm just an old smith. I'd give my left arm for a gem like that.
Well, you don't have to give me your arm.
Well, thank you, Mutton, for that. Now, just leave the rest to me. quandary of a Astora gets the job done. You shall see.
Four kings. Let's see what you're really made of. Never seen that attack before! Give me in, alright. Fair enough, I suppose. Oh, and you'll just zoom towards me as well. How on earth do I launch that move then? Why do you do it so often? Shards of Gwyn's soul. I've defeated them.